Hello everyone, welcome back. In this video, I'll be building the Lego Star Wars set 75267 Mandalorian Battle Pack, which is this one here. This is quite sought after set, primarily because of the Mandalorian TV series and the quality of the figures as well. So it's got the standard Lego pops open. We have three bags. Put the box over here. Little instruction book. First of all, we've got to build the Mandalorians first. So open all the bags. Looks like all the Mandalorians come with guns, so. Hopefully there's four capes in there. All right, so build the first one now. They've all got different colours, so. Right, this one here. Just try and establish which legs go in which one. So, not that I think it really matters in the long term, but. That one goes with that one there. Open up those cape box. Just like Christmas, this is. They all come with black heads because you never see a Mandalorian's face. If anyone's seen the series, we'll know that one. Some nice helmets. and they've all earned their antenna or hammer. Well, I'm not sure what that bit is for, but having watched the series, as I have, or halfway through the series, I have to say, four of these, so these are the fiddly weapon things that I'm never too keen on. Here we have our first Mandalorian in all his glory, his or her. There we go. It's our first one I put in here. You don't want to stand up, there we go. There we go. Do the next one. It's the front, it's the back, and it's the front. Some very nice detailing on it. So, find the right helmet, which is this one here. His cape's dark coloured cape. Black Lego head. Again, no one knows what a Mandalorian looks like, because if he takes his helmet off, he's no longer a Mandalorian, so. Here we have our second Mandalorian. So our third one, show you the back and the front. Some nice detailing, as you can see. Nice shiny detailing. Gets his blaster. There we go. There we have our next Mandalorian. Oh, I didn't put his little this one doesn't have it on, so apparently. This one hasn't earned his. Hasn't earned his extra bit for. They don't want to stand up today, do they? Here we have our last Mandalorian in all his glory. Next, we got to build their, what would be their transport, or speeder as they probably call it. So blaster on the front, that's what we have so far. Or I could be wrong about the blaster being on the front. So bits go on here. That's what we have so far. Some nice detailing so far. So there we go. Put the fin on the back. Front of the bike, as I should say. Couple more weapons. It goes on that side, like so. Different colour on this side. That's what we have so far. a searchlight that goes on here. That's what I'll do in it anyway, but. The little dots you blast out on them. So, and there you have your Mandalorian speeder, which is quite cool. Put that over here. You get to build a gun emplacement now for them. What we have so far. Bear with me, just sticking some little bits on here. That's what we have so far to make it look a bit craggy. It's quite a nice effect. So he rides the bike. Interesting. So you need to put the wrong helmets on. Let me just sort this out. This chap would go in here like so. Put that guy in there. So we have one up, we have one Mandalorian on here with his on his bike, one here, and we have two on the ground. Quite a nice set, very nice for battle builds. Not sure about what you're supposed to do with these bits here, but pretty sure they have a purpose somewhere. Just check the book again, because I probably missed something. I think these just come as part of a standard Lego pack, so some nice spare binocular bits if they'll go on. Let's have a look. I think they will fit on like that, but I don't think they look right, to be honest with you, because they're Mandalorians and they don't do that sort of thing. So. Okay, I hope you like this video. Overall, like I said, it's a very good set. I think it's well worth the money, and I think the figures just make it, to be honest with you. Well, Mandalorian's well worth a watch. I would recommend it. So, again, if you have any feedback, please let me know in the comments below. Please feel free to like, share, and subscribe. And keep safe and keep building. Thank you for watching. I hope to see you in my next video.